Compagnie du chemin de fer Lanaudière Inc. CFL, provides transportation, storage and several unloading sites that accommodate various types of products. The railroad is in operation since 1992. Chemin de fer Lanaudière is connected to the Canadian Pacific CP and Canadian National CN network by the Quebec-Gatineau Railway QGRY. The railroad crosses the Lanaudière region over a distance of 17 kilometers (10.6 miles) between Joliet and Saint-Félix-de-Valois. The network includes transhipping sites and offers the possibility of other junctions.